Anthropic just dropped two big updates. The first is integrations. MCPs at this point have become pretty popular, but a lot of people are still struggling to figure out how to use them. And so now with Claude integrations, you can connect tools like Gmail, Google Docs, and Calendar to Claude using just a URL. And it's not just Google tools. You can connect pretty much any data source, and you can either use a pre-built integration to Claude or hook up your own custom MCP in less than 30 minutes. Also, GitMCP now runs natively inside of Claude, so you can access reports, automate code reviews, and get smart suggestions without leaving Claude. Now, the second update from Anthropic here is the ability to conduct deeper investigations that range anywhere between 5 and 45 minutes. All you have to do is toggle the research button, but unfortunately, both of these features, the first one that I mentioned and the second, well, they're both in beta and they're purely for Mac's team and enterprise users. So just normal Claude Pro subscribers aren't going to be able to make use of either of these. And with huge updates coming in every single week from these top AI companies, holding back key features could end up costing Claude a lot of users.